I've not seen you here before. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
I'm Yuta Undimmon. No man's been found who could best me in combat.
Will you fight me?
You? I've defeated Pharaoh's most famous warriors. Men so worthy of respect I don't dare mention their names. And who is Geralt of Rivia?
Someone you haven't defeated.
Maybe you're not worthy of my time. You performed any great feats? 'Cause I don't believe I've heard.
What kind of feats you have in mind?
If I'm to fight a witcher, I could use a fitting sword. At the sea's bottom, not far from the shore, lies the wreck of Horned Hoskell's longship. And amidst the wreck lies Hoskell's sword, which legend claims cannot be chipped. Bring it to me, and I'll fight you.
Good. I'll give it a shot. See you soon.
I truly wonder if you will. Farewell.
Never crumble.
Fish are fine, but ain't nothing like a good lamb chop.
Don't cross our lads.
Go, go. Giddy up.
Through a shoe halfway in.
He'd finish first, were he to ride a hobble goat backwards. It's not too late. Apologize, and I'll spare you.
What you can spare me is your...
Greetings, White One.
Got Huskold's sword like you wanted. Have yet to check if it really can't be chipped.
Well, well. How did you manage it?
Didn't take much. Just a bit of holding my breath and swinging my arms and legs at the same time.
Strong in the mouth. Let's see if you're as cocky in the ring.
Ready when you are.
Then let's start. May Freya choose the victor.
Shut up and fight. Not surprised you have a hard time finding worthy opponents.
In the end, one came along. Where'd you learn all that?
At Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen? That's terribly far. But you learned a great deal on the road as well, surely. Would you tell me about it?
It'd make for a long story.
All right. We need a quiet spot, some good mead, and... what do you say?
Gladly. See you at the inn?
Too rowdy. Come to my home, in Harviken. I'll be waiting after dusk.
See you later, then.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
Well, no one looking for pansies. Step in the ring.
Feeling any better?
Greetings.
I started to think you'd changed your mind.
I'd never miss a chance to spend a pleasant evening with you.
I don't know that I'll make for engaging company. In truth, I rarely talk to men.
Rarely? Why?
Well, I don't like to waste time chatting before fights. And after them, I've none left to talk to. And now that I've finally met someone stronger, seems Freya's played a cruel trick on me.
What's Freya got to do with it?
I swore to the goddess that only he who bested me in battle would lie with me, take me as his wife, and give me children.
Wrong guy beat you, unfortunately.
Yes, I know. Witchers aren't husband material, nor can they sire children. But it was you who bested me.
And I'm sure many warriors in Skellige are worthier of your attention than I am.
One would be enough.
Never thought of searching the other isles?
You could be right. I believe it may be time to leave Faroe.
Well... good luck, Jutta Undimmen.
A witcher?
Watch where you step.
What's the matter?
My betrothed and my brothers, Mikael and Ulf, sailed to Hindersfjall to fetch Agdal. Wedding's in but a few days, but they've yet to return. A storm broke while they were gone. I fear it might have blown them onto the rocks at Faroe. Many have lost their lives there. I'd sail out to find them, I would, but I've got to make sure the wedding's proper prepared. They say it's not fitting for a Skelliger to ask for aid, but I've no choice. Will you help me? Will you seek out my kin?
Fine, I'll look around for them.
Another one stricken pump to see the boots.
No. Oh, the boots are fucking soaked.
I go on from the village, Baron!
Greetings, Whitehair.
You best take that back.
I could have married a continental man.
The gods will never forgive you for this.
Ye ain't welcome here, witch.
What?
Must be the one
what
of yours summoned.
A hex. Butch hexed me.
Always did know how to win, friends.
I was provoked.
Saw it happen. Wanted to talk to me about something?
Amos Far Ipsis, a specialist on djinns. Heard of him? I found a tome he'd penned in the Emperor's library. Far Ipsis set off for Skellige one day and was never heard from again. I asked some of the local folk. Some here still remember him.
They know what happened to him?
The locals say they last saw his ship off the coast of Hindisfjall. Then a once-in-an-eon storm broke.
So he's probably fish food by now.
Not necessarily. I must learn what became of him.
Why? Do you know him?
No. It's not the mage who interests me. It's his djinn.
Why are you even interested? Djinns are dangerous sometimes, and malicious all the time.
I remember. But the advantages outweigh the risks. If I can tame a djinn, I shall gain incredible power. And that could be useful to us one of these days.
You sure this mage actually had a djinn?
His book strongly suggests he did. He describes taming one, harnessing energy from its power.
Storm wouldn't pose a threat if he'd had a djinn. He could just utter a wish.
Perhaps he had none left, or something unexpected happened.
All right, so what exactly do you expect me to do?
You must help me find this djinn. I've no gold to offer in reward, but I shall be ever so grateful.
Since you put it that way, fine, I'll help you.
Thank you. A boat awaits in the harbor. Come.
See, you've managed to prepare everything already.
I have.
How could you possibly know I'd agree?
I didn't. Decided to risk it. Just once, you might try to take the initiative.
Would you even let me?
It would depend on the situation.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks?
Priestess is a terrible cross with you. You and the sorceress both.
The ship carrying the djinn sank somewhere in this area.
Not too precise as leads go.
I'll cast a spell on our boat. We'll know if there are any wrecks on the seafloor below us.
All right, let's get to work.
Mind if I take the helm?
I got a choice.
No.
Not sure this djinn thing's a good idea.
We managed to seize one before, do you remember?
Of course. Dandelion almost lost his voice that time.
How lucky your exorcism saved it. It was poetic.
Yeah, how was I supposed to know that incantation meant begone and plow yourself?
You should have studied foreign languages.
Gonna keep bringing that up for the rest of my life.
Of course. Your last wish effectively assured it.
My wish was about us being together always, not about you mocking my every mistake.
Careful what you wish for. And when your wish is granted, you must accept it with all attendant circumstances.
Yeah.
And as for your missteps, I don't like you see why I shouldn't laugh if they're amusing. There's something here, on the bottom. It's too deep here. You can't dive that long.
You underestimate me.
On the contrary, After all, I asked you for help.
I'll cast a spell. It will slow your heart for a time. You can stay submerged longer.
Asad Aich Cryde Rithorn.
Ready. Careful down there. How's your bath? Water warm enough for you?
How's it going?
Yeah, and you know I hate it when you read my mind.
Strictly speaking, I'm not reading your mind, but using telepathy. Besides, you've nothing to hide, right?
Wouldn't admit it if I did. Not the point.
See anything interesting?
A shipwreck and a cavern. I'll look inside. Snapped masts, busted planks, and a whole swarm of drowners. Probably drawn by the corpses of drowned crew, then made their nest here. There's also a Clan Drummond figurehead.
Not the right ship. Come back up.
To now.
Wherever the leads take us.
Say we find the djinn. What'll you do? Ask for a beautiful house, and a palace, and a queen's crown?
Are we still talking about the djinn, or have we moved on to a talking fish?
Doesn't much matter. Both make wishes come true. What would yours be?
You'll learn in due course. Something's here. Another wreck.
Let's see if our djinn's down there. Found a wreck. It's been here a while. Woods rotted.
Look around, but be careful. Look for something that might indicate it's the Mage's ship.
Got something. A Skelliger's buckler. Clan Hamai symbols.
Donar's clan.
Donar was a babe in swaddling clothes when this buckler landed here. Longship belonged to Clan Dimon. Yen, doubt any of these boats were the Mage's. These are old sunken longships.
Come back, then. We must search elsewhere. You're getting better at this.
Go even quicker if you helped me down there.
I prefer to observe matters from up here, most definitely.
Yeah, like when we were looking for the Golden Dragon and an avalanche swept us off the trail. Me clinging to the remains of a bridge for dear life, you gripping my waist, admiring the view. Remember? chasm below us was breathtaking. Rustling trees, a lazily flowing stream.
I remember, though I found myself admiring what I had right in front of me. Something strange about those rocks.
And there's something on the bottom. We'll see what it is.
See something?
Something doesn't do it justice. A huge crater, as if a meteorite landed here.
I must see it.
Diving in after all?
No, I shall cast another spell, to see through your eyes. Now relax. Aesu faultia badem ein eichte illivaed. That is no meteorite crater.
What is it then?
The effect of teleportation. A powerful force cut out a fragment of the seabed, rocks, and everything lying within the teleportation zone.
Always claimed portals were dangerous.
I believe we're on the right track. Look for anything that might contain a djinn.
Fine, but get out of my eyes. Too cramped in here for us both.
Aesu faultia badem ein eichte illivaed.
No djinn here, but there's something you ought to like.
What?
Half a seal.
That'll do. Come back up.
Silver. Pearl-encrusted cutlery. Ship belonged to someone awfully wealthy.
Amos was no pauper. It could very well be his ship.
Only found half. Can you do anything with this?
I can use it to locate the other half, to within a dozen yards.
And once we find that, we should find the djinn.
Exactly. Ready? I'll take us there on the count of three.
Oh, no, not another portal.
Stop whining. One, two... Three!
Said you were gonna go on three.
I did. Look, we must search the area.
Yen, not so fast. Gotta tell me what this is about first. Why do you want this djinn?
But you already know. A djinn's power is priceless to a mage.
That I know. But I also want to know how you plan to use it. Wouldn't go to these lengths if it wasn't something important.
You're right. It's important. Even very important. How long has this been going on, Geralt? This thing between us? 15, 20 years? We repeatedly split up, then return to one another. Something draws us to each other, but I can never be certain if it's a true feeling or merely a bit of mischief by a djinn.
So that's it? This is about my last wish?
You asked that djinn to bind us together forever. I want to ask this one to take that wish back.
Why would you want to do that?
To see what it's like without it. To see if we'll still matter to one another. Or if we'll be like two strangers.
What if I don't want to know?
I'm afraid you no longer have a choice. Come, let's search the ship.
Seems Amos was quite the eccentric, asking the Djinn to lift half his ship to a mountaintop.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate it if you didn't wish I'd disappear from your life.
I've yet to decide how to word it. We should explore the ship.
Nothing here. Nothing interesting here. Interesting. Mystery of mysteries, Agnes of Glanville. Wonder what this means. Nice shoes. Looks like the impact with the mountain was so powerful it popped the wearer right out of them. Mage must have slept here. Wonder what this means. Elemental Empires, by Gian Battista. Nothing interesting. Nothing here. Blood. Someone was dragged across the deck. Or left this mark when the ship suddenly tipped to one side. Yen, think you should see this.
What do you have? It's Amos. Looks exactly like the etching in the book. Except his head was intact there.
Think the Djinn did this to him?
No, it wouldn't attack its master. This looks rather like an unfortunate accident. When the storm broke, Amos must have uttered a wish like, take us away, anywhere, to a mountaintop, even. And the Djinn granted the wish literally. They had a hard landing. Amos was thrown off his feet and against the wall. The bookcase did the rest.
Always knew too much studying could kill you. If he died while being teleported, Seal might still be on him. Behold.
Bravo! Come to the deck. I've an idea. Step back a bit.
What are you going to do?
Summon and tame the djinn. It's not likely to be happy. Stand at the ready.
Tame djinn. Rif kaishta en gaya. Kaishta et displair. Gevirid me castle.
Take it you have a plan.
You must weaken him while I draw him into the sphere.
Care to trade places?
Just a bit more. I can feel his strength waning. You! Your master died before uttering his last wish. I cannot capture you. We can struggle like this for eternity, or I can release you. If you do one thing for me.
No.
Do you see the spell that binds us?
No.
Only a djinn can remove another djinn's spell. Remove this one and you'll be free.
Storm's over.
Yes. It's all over.
Maybe we should sit. You look a bit dazed.
I'm not, but we can sit.
Feel any better?
I told you, I'm fine.
Don't need to play tough for me. That was a hard fight. Maybe not as hard as the last time we tamed a djinn, but still.
No comparison, I'm afraid. Half of Rhind suffered then. Now I'm merely a bit tired. Thank you for coming, Geralt. I'd have had a much harder time of it on my own.
Not sure I'd have done it if I'd known what this was about from the start.
Then we'd never have learned the truth. Whether anything would change after the djinn removed the spell.
Has it? Has anything changed?
I expected... I don't know what I expected, actually. A bit of vertigo, perhaps. I thought... you'd become a stranger to me. That I'd look at you and not feel a thing. But it's not like that at all. Nothing's changed.
Sorry, Yen, but magic's gone for me.
Truly? But how is that possible? I still feel the same. You should too. I don't understand. What does this mean?
Means the djinn granted your wish.
Right. Fine. Good. Glad we got that over with. We know where we stand, at least. Naught left for us here. Let's go.
Wait. Magic's gone, true, but that doesn't mean I don't like spending time with you. Let's sit a while. next time we go on horseback.
A horse would never make it down that mountain.
What now?
Well, I'm due to appear in Vizima.
Yen, what happened back there?
Please, Geralt. There's nothing left to say. I'm off.
Me too. I'll collect Uma from the Baron, then we'll ride for Kaer Morhen.
I shall join you as quickly as I can. Farewell.
So long, Yen.
That odd boy.
You to sew these rags together for me?
The fabric's good, but the son of Nilfgaard?
Black One's banners, captured on the continent. Aim to lay him down.
Vagrant.